All right. I'll try to dance, or you know, this one a little nicer, because oh my gosh, my last video I was extremely aggressive. I'm having so yeah, I did do that. I sewed the shirt, and so it makes it a little tighter. But my gosh, I have gained the weight. I have gained the weight since I started the sit-ups. Now the sit-ups have made me poofy here. This whole area, this whole region, I'm just like, it's made me fatter. You know what I mean? And so it's like, what the heck? I'm trying to get thinner, and I end up getting fatter. And so it's a disaster. It's an absolute disaster moment for me. And then I did too many of the fouettés, and my legs, I can't move them. And so now I'm stuck here with this gordito fatness in my midriff, and then I have the heaviness in the legs from redoing, and each time you have the redo moment, you end up just too tight to even imagine a developé. So it's not a fun moment. So what I was going to say, yeah, so don't try this at home. It's too terrible. I'm going to go back to the voting. I wanted to talk about the voting and explain how the voting procedure goes on with the Ballet Embassy of the European Union. Now, this Ballet Embassy is going to have a need for only 10 of us, 10 of the 50, 10 of the 50 persons that are the Ballet Embassy members that work the offices. Specific now, 10. So you have a voting idea. Now your voting idea is like, oh my gosh, you know, for all of the theaters, I need this particular. Understand? This elastic has to be in all the theaters. It's the best elastic, and so we buy this elastic in bulk. And so maybe this is a decision, and 10 other people make that decision and go, yay, okay, that's good enough for a vote, isn't it? Is that what we want as a vote? Each little decision on a satin ribbon? It could be, you know, these types of ridiculous decisions that I can't handle. It's too much tedious. So maybe that's like, yeah. Well, anyway, the voting system itself, though, it works. If you have the 10 people that make the decision that it is votable enough for all 50, to be included. So if you get your email and it says vote here on this elastic, and you're like, yeah, that's a votable event, and so you click, and so that makes you number 2 that decides it, and then number 3, number 4, number 5 persons that have decided it, all the way to 10. So until 10 people decide that's the most amazing elastic, by then we will go all the way to 50. Okay, so then we'll send it out like a big spam. And then it will be sent to everybody that's in the embassy saying, do you really love this elastic? And so there we will be having to order it. But there are certain things that are, because then we will buy that in bulk, and it'll be cheaper for all of the opera houses. So, yay. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, it can get tedious, that type of a system, can't it, you know? You know, maybe I don't like that particular elastic. Maybe I want another type. Maybe I want another type of elastic. You know, I don't want to be stuck to that one. So obviously we're going to have the basic needs. Basic needs orderable and available. And so we buy from one company only that makes that elastic. And so they get like the elastic supply, like, you know, decadence. And for you know, all the way to the, what do we call them, the Swedish, the Danish, all the way to Finland, all the way to the opera houses there, all the way, we can take Russia also if Russia wants to play. You know, Russia also can be included. You know, I'm not stopping Russia. you know, I would love to just hello, Russia, you can be included also in this game, you know, we could all bulk supply together. You know what I mean? It's just an expensive journey to even be on stage. You know, all of this, you know, do I want the half shank? Do I want the quarter shank? Do I want the, or whatever, the three quarter? Do I want the full? Do I want it leather? Do I want it cardboard inside? Do I want it this way or that way? You know what I mean? Either way, I certainly don't want to have to tape them, but that's the way it's been going. Yeah, so this is a, maybe that'll be a beautiful. We'll bring Russia in this way. We'll be the bulk supplier for Russia also, for the Russia opera houses. Why not? Let's join Russia in at this moment. We can take Russia now, because forget all this war and all these weapons. Forget all these weapons that they're pointing this way and that way. But if I have the weapons pointed to here, you know, if I bring my defenses down, you're going to take Russia. And I'm like, no, France has no desire to take Russia. France has never desired to take Russia. France has not want. None of those other surrounding countries want to take Russia. That's the problem. It's just like, okay, fine, you can say, well, then I'm the stronghold, foothold, and I have to point it at China. And, you know, and so then I'm great. I have to be at least, even as your ally, I have to point them at China. France and Russia as the ally to point at China. Okay, well, my goodness, I don't even want to talk about this any longer. I prefer to just, let's talk about the bulk point shoes. Let's talk about ordering, you know, these types of things together. Can we at least do that? You know, join the sovereignties of opera houses together and make that our European Union moment. You know, and so that is a greatness. That's a greatness of where we go. You know, it's extremely expensive, all of these items. Extremely expensive. And I don't want that to be a reason that we are firing the dancers. You know, or saying, hey, we can't have 35 dancers in the company any longer. We can only have 20 because the ribbon went up in price. That is ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? And that's what's been going on. That's what's been going on. And we have to change that. We can't lose the dancers because of ribbon price in China. So, yeah, so who won the war there, you know? Who won the war there, right there at that moment? Forget the weapons. Who won the war? Well, we lost 15 dancers, you know, because of satin ribbon went up in price. And that's a cruddy ribbon anyway that I have, so don't want that one for the order. Don't want that one. But yes. So this is a decision, and I imagine the people that are really 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 closer to the fulfillment center of the bulk warehouse will be able to have all of the different choices. So we need to have the best choices from the many of the theaters and go, these are the greatest ones, and we have to have these ribbons or else, or we have to have these elastics or else, and then we can have a small, I'll call it a little kitty on the side where you put like the extravagant ones that have to have selva or have to have a different type of a point shoe with a different type of a ribbon. So we will have like an extravagant kitty group. But overall, I really, you know, just simply order bulk, yeah. So, my gosh, I'm sorry, that last video of me dancing was terrible. I am apologetic, I was playing, I did not cross A enough. Gosh dang it. And I saw it again and again and again. I'm going, well, it's kind of pretty. And I'm like enchanted by it. I'm going, it's kind of pretty what I was doing. But I know I looked a little hyped out doggy leg style on a hydrant. But it didn't matter. I'm just like wooed into myself so much that it was kind of pretty, you know. So I put it out there anyway, but it was wrong. It was wrong. It was a very bad video. But yeah, keep that leg behind yourself in your attitude. Keep your leg behind yourself always. Do not venture elsewhere. Yeah, I think I was out there or something. Yeah, keep it there. Yeah, don't want to hang it out there like, oh, it's too easy, and it shortens you, you know, it does shorten you. Okay, so now what else I gonna say? So we understand the voting system a little bit. We understand the voting system. So it only takes 10 people to make the decision, yeah, that's a votable event. And then once it becomes a votable event, and we go yay, 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 to 10, and then it becomes across the board, all 50 get it, and we're like, yeah, okay, all right, we'll make that vote. And simple. But what are we gonna vote on? I'm talking here. We need a truck. We need a truck because we're talking about consolidating and getting many people actually living in apartment houses close together, and hopefully with a grand foyer down below. You know, some kind of grand foyer, so we can still have a studio space. That has been going on in my mind forever. That we have to still have a studio space available for the older dancers. Now, because where was I? We need a truck. Each person gathered to go to these particular apartments, whatever. Oh, this will be another votable event. Do you want this house? Do you want this? Do we want to keep this house? This house has been donated to us. Do we want to keep it? Do we want to sell it? That'll be another votable event, you know. So that will go up to the 50. And be like, no, that's a terrible one, you know. So we'll have that type of action. That is a votable event. Do we want this hotel? This hotel has been donated to us. Do you want it, or do we sell it? You know what I mean. So we have these types of votable events that go on, and that will be something that happens. And that is a member of Ballet Embassy, and you get a vote. And so we'll send you somehow. Somebody has to be there to help me. Help all of us, you know, get the photo out of each donation event, you know, each donation event, you know, to sell it or to keep it. And then we have to decide who goes there, who goes in it, which dancers are more compatible together, you know, because in a way it is like merging another company together, even though you're not dancing any longer. It's still going to be merging people of like minds together. People of like minds, and so you're not completely like, oh no, I can't be around gay guys all the time, you know. So maybe there's a guy group out there in the dance world that just is like that, and they cannot live with gay guys all the time, and so they have like a what do we call it, a rift. Yeah, so when that is going on, we have to make sure that we find housing that is, because some gay guys can be extremely queeny. We already know this, and so with that, we can't have putting people in the wrong places, then, because then they end up in a fight, and then we have to move them again. You know what I mean? So we'll have those kinds of fun weirdo deals. Yeah, so it'll be our, like, embassy news. But members of the embassy are only going to be, these 50, are only going to be, they have to have been stage performers for 4 years at least, 5 years at least, on the stages of the world. I'm not going to limit, I think I danced 5 years in Europe here only. So I'm not going to limit myself, I don't know, I would say 10 years, but then people start going, well, okay, 10 years, but not in all, in the stage system of the state, in other stages, because there's lots of other stages out there that people have been on. So yeah, I would like to say 5 years at least that you've been a real performer, a professional performer, after doing your little nutcrackers and your little kiddie shows when you were 15 years old, after that time. So yay. What else was I gonna say? Oh my gosh. Yeah, turned in. I'm so sorry, that video, I was so turned in. It's almost like, it's just a terrible thing. You cannot believe how much I am out of shape. You find out really quickly, and then it's like, well, what do I get into shape for? I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to be a ballet mistress. It's just, I don't think I can handle it every day. I don't think I have that energy. I think at this point I'm applauding those who can be a ballet mistress every day and teach the class. I don't know. I don't know what happened. I don't have that energy. Darn it. I can coach in rehearsals, yes, but I don't believe I can be teaching. I don't know. I've tried to have a repertoire of teaching, but it's not working great for me. Maybe I just need a little more time, a little more time. I don't know. I get to the center, the front center part. I can get to bar, sort of. But to get to the front center part, and I'm like, what do you really want to do? You want to do tendus right away? You want to do pliés? You want to do adagio straight away? And I'm having like a block right there at that moment. And then, I don't know. It's feeling heavy on me, so it's difficult for me to even think that I can teach class right now if it's feeling heavy on me. So, Gosh dang it. And keep those legs straight, everyone, so you don't blow your knees out. That's all I can say. Just keep those knees straight. What else? I know, I was just trying to talk of this embassy situation. Rawr. I don't know what to do about fifth position. It's a devastant to dancing. It's a devastant to a lot of us. Fifth position itself is just a crank on the knee. It is a hurt. We end up with this patella thing going or whatever. I'm not sure what to do about the knee because so much of it is just like, well, you're dancing how long? Well, as long as your knees hold out, you know. A lot of it is that, you know, as long as your knees can hold out. And I don't know. Dang it. So I'm actually right now, even in my own like curriculum that I'm creating for my own class, very, 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 very little demi-plié going on the standing leg. Just because of its insult right away. And a lot of straight legs into anything fit. It has to be so straight, like you can't imagine. I'm trying to stay away from plieing anywhere. Because I believe once you start in that plie anywhere, plie this position out, plie this position out, you end up with a chance for the wiggle of the knee. So it's better to lock it. It's better to have the knee locked rather than actually have it in plie. So I don't know. Sounds like a bunch of stiff soldiers out there, doesn't it? It sounds like stiff soldiers having to walk this way and this way. Well, we can dance, everyone. Stiff. Maybe that's it. You know, maybe that's a secret to a longer career. You know, just don't bend your knees. You know, until you absolutely have to. I don't know. It's just ridiculous. It's a ridiculous a problem. So what was I saying? So we're talking about the truck. I'm talking about the truck. So we're putting we need a truck to move all of our articles, our items, because together, we move them all together, whether a house of 20 or a hotel of 100, we're going to have an availability to all of our past items and go, is this worth anything? We can sell it. And so we can still have that moment. And so I believe the truck is a necessity. Necessity for all of us, and we can use this one truck. It only needs to be one truck, and we can use this one truck to gather our items all over Europe, and move items here and there. So we just really need one good truck that does that with one purpose, and so that would be a vote that I'm sending out today, and I'm assuming everybody would yay it already. I don't know. Yeah, I would love that. So join in, and we include Russia today with our bulk supply, and my gosh, the sets also. Gosh, you know, if there are any sets you don't want, that would be a phenomenon, an exchange, you know, start exchanging the sets, you know, if you have an old set of that is gonna go on to a stage elsewhere. You know, we can respect them, of course. I mean, we're talking just really the scrims, or we're talking just the paints, the painted parts. I can't, we cannot be dealing with the gross constructions. It's going to just really just be the painted journeys from the artists that you know, you just roll those up and send them out. But yeah, we need also some kind of a photo procurement center, not a center, but an area where we have a photo of each one, and we have it listed, the size of each set, so we know that this is for a stage, you know, 100 feet across, and once we know exactly, then this will fit that stage that is 90, or this will fit that stage that is 110. So we'll make it work for it. You know what I mean? So yeah, and so we can have that type of a swap system. So if you want a Stuttgart, out in the country set, going off to Russia, then go for it. If you want one of those Manon pieces, or something, graduation ball. You know what I mean? Yeah. Anyway, I have a disk space warning, so I have to stop the computer and put this all up there. All right. I hope that was explanatory a little bit more.